After the mass, the Pope is coming over to greet the people with people in wheelchairs, including a person who's ill. So the Pope is right there. We'll have to apologize for the grainy video. Ito po ang inyong kabisang Chris Aranda dito sa St. Peter's Square sa Vatican Basilica, where the Pope is. You can see him from the distance greeting and blessing people with disability and one person who is sick.
Remember, you can see the tray
mm-hmm.
full of rosaries.
Mm-hmm.
So each one that he is greeting, he is giving a rosary.
Mm-hmm.
Even for the sick, even for those persons in the first line. Mm-hmm. He greets and then the one with the tray follows and mm-hmm. then gives. And once they have received, they need to go.
Oh.
Look at this.
Once they have received the rosary.
Yeah. The blessing and the rosary.
The blessing and the rosary, then they leave.
Then they, mm. they need to leave. Tuan-tuan-tuan.
Io non sono bianco, sono mistico ormai, cioè qualcuno
è.
Io come te? molto di meno, praticamente non c'è niente. Sì, no, ma è perché il bianco è il bianco della Grecia. Tutankhamon.
So these are the people who's been blessed. They've been given the rosary, blessed by the Pope. You know, they're leaving the audience. They're leaving one by one after being given the rosary, the blessed rosary by the Pope.
Cosa che sta buttando fuori? Sì. Qualcuno ha avvisato, sì.
Avanti, grazie. Oh, si è chiuso. Vabbè,
okay, that concludes the blessing. Blessing of the sick. Now, blessing of the group. This guard is blocking our view. Sorry, viewers, this guard is blocking our view.
You come here.
you know, the Pope is with the children. There's the Santo Papa. It's kind of difficult to focus using a cell phone. The Pope is in the last group that he is greeting for today's general mass audience. So I guess the rule of the audience is that after they have met the Pope, they have to leave.
Yeah. To give space to the others.
Mm-hmm.
To clear up also the square.
Mm-hmm. Okay, the Pope is in the last group that he is greeting for this Wednesday's mass audience. There's the Santo Papa. Ito po inyong kabisang Chris Aranda. Malapit na pong matapos ang ating live broadcast. So we'll give you back the Pope. Photo up for the last group. And the Pope is now going back to?
So to the first line, those who are destined to be greeted personally.
Thank you. And how do they get there? The people who are to be greeted personally, how do they get there?
How do they?
I mean, do they have an appointment?
No. They would only request, send a request, letter of request to the prefect of the people household, and then state the motive of their requests. And if the motive of the request be found worthy for the blessing of the Pope, then they will be considered and be given a ticket to have that, to be there in a special way to speak with the Pope, to ask anything with the Pope, to pray anything. Just the same way, they will be given the rosary, the blessing in the rosary, and then that would end up the encounter.
Okay. May nadidinig po tayong Tagalog magsasalita doon sa audience, pero hindi natin alam kung sino siya, but I'm sure there's a lot of Filipinos in the audience.
It was also mentioned.
So that should conclude, that's the last group that the Pope is addressing right now. And this would be the group who have been granted personal audience with the Pope. And so the people are also starting to leave the square, clearing the square. If you have not